My name is Esterling Accime. I grew up in the northeast part of Haiti, later moved in the capital of Haiti called Port-au-Prince for a better education. I went to a public high school. The system was horrible. Sometimes no teachers, my classmates were not interested in education at all. But instead, I chose to keep learning. I learned about the computer, and I had my first job as working as a tech guy for a mission in Haiti. Moved in the States 2 years ago. When I moved, I had to start all over. I had to take my GED, and then I started learning web development. But since I joined the coding bootcamp, in 3 months, I started getting calls from recruiters telling me those companies are actually hiring, and I moved forward to different interviews where I had my first offer from AT&T, which now I'm working as a software engineer. I choose to take the 6 months program for 3 reasons. Number one is for the speed. Number two is for Georgia Tech reputation. And number three is you never stop learning. The program exceeded my expectations. And I always wanted to be just a web developer, but instead it makes me a full stack developer. On demo day, I will showcase a project called Bootcut that my team and I put together. And the whole reason behind it is when the student graduates, it's always difficult for them to find jobs. So we build it in a way instead of them looking for jobs, but for the jobs to look for them. I'd love to go back to Haiti because one thing when I was there, I didn't have any hope. I was on my own and I didn't know which way to take. I know there are a lot of folks out there that are in the same path. They don't know where to go, but they still have that hunger to learn. And if somebody like me could be that person for somebody else, then we all together not only can change the society, but we can change the world.